Statue of the Boy Pete, the Little Mermaid in Copenhagen, and Checkpoint Charlie in Berlin.
I agree with Checkpoint Charlie completely, but with the astronomical clock, not really. It's not really fair. I think that people don't really understand the astronomical clock. That is why they keep leaving bad reviews. The reviews tend to be funny, actually. My favorite bad review about the clock said, "I've seen more entertaining alarm clocks." It's quite clear that this guy just did it. He was expecting fireworks. If you come here and look at the clock for what it is, that is quite amazing. You have to remember that this is the oldest still active astronomical clock in the world. It's from the year 1410. There's two other astronomical clocks that came before this one. One in France, actually, in Strasbourg. One in Sweden, in Lund. But they did not survive. Now they are replicas. This, on the other hand, is the original. As much as you can call something this old original, of course, it's been renovated many times. It's about to be renovated again. But they estimate that about 80% of the mechanism is still original. And it's been telling us about what's going on with the stars ever since. It tells us time in three different ways, for example. If you look at the upper dial, which is the oldest part, do you see the upper dial there with the sun and the moon? Yeah. There is a golden hand as well. That golden hand is now pointing at what number? At number 20. Do you all see that? Golden hand pointing at number 20. That means that the sunset 20 hours ago. This is old Bohemian time, that's how they measured it. The sun set, the day was over, and they started counting the hours of the new day. So this is the 20th hour since the sunlight set, which means we have how many hours until it sets again?
Four.
It's 24 hours. 4 hours, exactly, which is pretty depressing. So this is the outer rim. As we move towards the center, we'll come across some golden Roman numbers. They go from 1 to 12 and then 1 to 12 again. This is standard Central European time. This is what you have in your smartphones, right? It's 12 o'clock and it's pointing at 12. It's 12:08 actually. And then we have some black numbers below that, and they go from 1 to 12. This is old Babylonian time, because at this point, why not? Might as well add Babylon to the clock. No one uses it, but there it is. And then in the very center of the upper dial, you can see a painting of planet Earth. Do you see that? Earth there? If you look at that, you can see where the sun and the moon are relative to the Earth. You can tell where they are in the zodiac as well. You can see that there's that disc with the signs of the zodiac. It follows the sun around. You can even tell the phase of the moon. The moon is that mostly black sphere there. Sorry. But half of it is silver, half of it is black. As it moves around the Earth, it turns around itself. So there you go, the faces of the moon.
You ain't not better. The way you're acting lately, makes the doubter. Oh, you sister, my favorite baby. See my flame and your heart's done get out. Ah, woman, there's a creature that has always been strange. Just when you find you share a one, she's gone and made a change. Here's your ears, reach your ears, not be then. Baby, baby, found somebody new. Or is my baby still my baby blue? I'm saying, or is my baby still my baby blue? Where you're acting lately makes me doubt. Oh, you sister, my baby, baby. See my flame and your heart's done get out. Ah, woman, there's a creature that has always been strange. Just when you find you share a one, she's gone and made a change. Is your ease, or is you in my baby? Baby, baby, found somebody new.
I'm going to